All right, this is gold and daily chart. Now I can see gold still running an uptrend. So let me show you in a small time frame like H4 chart. Right now we have seen some resistance are there somewhere here, and we are looking for a breakout. So if price break this level, so definitely we'll go for buy. So let me write here the level around. Okay, 5200. It's just like 52,000. So we are looking for a breakout. So once they break this level 52,000, so definitely we'll go for buy for the long term. Now I can see for a small time frame like H1 or intraday. Now here I can see the market behavior, and right now price are bouncing off moving average 50. So here red line, this is the 50 exponential moving average. They are bouncing off 50, bouncing off 50 right now somewhere here near 50. So I'm expecting that it will bounce again. So remember, we need a specific entry point. So let's see a 15 minute chart, and a 15 minute it's bouncing off moving average 200 somewhere here. So now you can see price are bouncing off 200 200 200, and retrace again toward moving as 200, and we are expecting that it will continue toward upside. So right now we are looking for a breakout. So here I can see this is 50 exponential moving average. So once they break this level, so definitely I'll go for buy, and I'll close my position somewhere here. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe, and thanks for watching.